County Coroner's Office released the name of the two men who were killed in the I-90 semi-rollover Friday morning. The names are 47-year-old Robert Peterson of New York and 50-year-old Jerry Otto from New Jersey.
Deputies say the semi was driving east on the highway when it hit a concrete barrier, which caused it to overturn. Both men inside the semi died at the scene. We'll have more information at WIFR.com.